The two have very similar profiles. The difference could be in how well they focus and manage their emotions. How can he have so much power?
Love 15. Love, 30. Fifteen, 30.
He just gets the line.
Ready? All.
Out!
The forehand goes wide. Not enough control on the shot.
40-30.
Out!
15, love.
That was a perfect volley. It should be taught in every tennis school.
30, love.
Oh, might have been a good idea to let that one go.
40, love. Out.
How could he miss that backhand?
40, 15. Love, 15. Out. Love, 30.
Three break points against. This is the time for a big serve.
Love, 40.
He has to get that break back right away.
Fifteen, love. Fifteen, all. Thirty, 15.
Bolt.
He has to be aggressive.
40, 15.
He has to stay focused. And it's deuce.
Deuce.
Out.
He's taking control of the game.
Advantage.
Not far from being the best backhand on the circuit.
Deuce.
That second serve was catastrophic.
Advantage. Out.
Deuce.
Deuce.
What an elegant backhand.
Advantage.
An amazing spin.
Deuce.
A backhand that goes way wide.
Advantage.
Deuce.
Deuce.
An easy return for him.
Advantage.
Great shoulder rotation on that stroke.
Deuce.
He's got to seize the opportunity.
Advantage.
Bald.
He went all out to get that break.
Out.
He's giving away too many points.
Love, 15. Fifteen, all. 15, 30.
This is no time to hesitate.
15, 40.
Out.
He seemed to crack under the pressure, and it cost him a break.
Fifteen love.
He's being really aggressive right now.
30, love.
You can tell he's just brimming with confidence.
40, love.
Out.
This point is critical.
40, 15.
A change in attitude might be a good idea.